The Rockford Police Department's newest K-9 completes his training. The department announces this Friday, and check it out. Rip, the 2-year-old Dutch Shepherd Belgian Malinois mix, was purchased through donations from the Friends of Rockford Police Unit. His trainer, Officer John Vargas, was K-9 Nix's partner. Nix died in the line of duty in January. Officer Vargas was presented Rip's award for her training.